All right, StoryBots, I see my photographic evidence hasn't convinced you. How about some physical evidence?
Whoa! What's that, dude?
It must be some kind of alien language or code. There is absolutely positively no other explanation for it.
Well, I'm not so sure there's no other explanation for it.
Maybe this is a blueprint for some sort of advanced alien technology. Who knows, it could even be the solution to world peace. I don't know, StoryBots, that's why I called you. I need your help in deciphering it.
Hey, I know who can help us. Alabama Smith.
Oh, that's a great idea, Bing.
Yeah, Alabama Smith is always going on adventures and decoding ancient languages and figuring out secret codes.
Hold up the message so I can copy it down.
Okay, but remember, Bing, this is super top secret information.
Got it.
Great. I just know that this message contains information that the entire world can benefit from. Go, Bing!
You got it, Cosmic Caller. We are on the job.
All time!
Hey! Where does snow come from?
Hey, Dink.
Yeah, Doink?
Where do you think snow comes from?
Snow? Oh, that's easy. Everyone knows that snow comes from the moon.
The moon? That's completely absurd. Everybody knows that snow is created by snow fairies.
Snow fairies? And you think I'm absurd?
Oh, yes, I do, in fact. In fact, you're the most absurd StoryBot I've ever met.
Oh, well, at least I'm not the one that thinks little tiny snow fairies go around making snowflakes.
All right, that's it. I cannot go ice fishing with somebody that thinks snow floats down from outer space.
Well, I can't go ice fishing with someone that believes in snow fairies.
Fine, then I'm packing my stuff and I'm going home.
Fine, good doink.
Fine then,
good.
Bye-bye.
Good doink,
bye
good doink.
Bye.
So long, bye
bye. Bye-bye.
Hey, guys. You know, snow simply comes from the clouds, like rain. In fact, it's exactly like rain, except the water is frozen when the temperature is 0 degrees Celsius or below.
Yeah, right, mister, and I'm the Statue of Liberty.
Sure, we're not falling for that old trick.
Snow comes from clouds. Come on, Dink. Let's get out of here.
Sure, I'm with you, Doink. Let's go get a slushie.